Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following error notification while I try to access the Microsoft Store in my Windows 10 PC, and it shows you will need the internet for this. It does not look like you are connected to the internet. Check your connection and try again. And in followed by it shows one error code, but if I try to press cancel again, it shows that same error message. At same time, my PC is connected with the internet, then why it shows this kind of message and how to overcome this issue? And this is occurs for two possible reasons, and the one is due to this Microsoft Store server problem, and the second one of the reason is maybe your DNS server not responding. So if you like to fix this issue, first of all close your Microsoft Store and then open your Windows settings and select apps category, and it shows me all installed apps, but you can locate that Microsoft Store and go to advanced options. So now I try to repair this Microsoft Store. So if maybe this repair process does not work for you, just one time reset it. But if you do the reset process, your app's data will be deleted, so just remind it. So after you done these processes and then try to access your Microsoft Store. So I hope this first method maybe works for some users. So at same time, if this trick maybe not works for you, just try this another one. So by simply right click on your network icon and go to open network and internet settings and click on change adapter options, and it shows me all network adapters, but here I using the internet via ethernet adapter. So just right click on it and go to properties. So here you can click to open internet protocol version 4. So now I try to enter the DNS address to manually. So once you enter this Google DNS address and also tick to enable this option, validate settings upon exit and click to save the changes. And close all the windows. So once you change this DNS address and finally one more time, you can try to access your Microsoft Store. So I hope the second method also work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.